the they are the same statues, but the face and the whole body of the girl is corroded here. In Parthenon, actually, it's not ruined by the acid rain. It's ruined by the bombardment of the Venetians in 1670s. But the columns here used to be shiny and they have detailed textures. But at this time, because of the acid rain, you can easily see that they are not shiny and they don't have detailed textures. The most affected countries around the globe are United States, Canada, Europe, and Southeast China. Additionally, the acid rain has an impact in countries they are developing right now, like India and sometimes in Africa. People, the factories are using and the industries are using.